Okay, now you're in for it, Mr. Pirelli. I don't know what. This is Scout? Wow, man, Scout definitely survived well. I guess he kind of drove around it or something. Was able to evade a shell, and then maybe the concussive effect destroyed only 2 out of 10. Very happy how he went all down. Tunguska made a brave sacrifice for Rodina. Yeah, the rest of the unit now can move forward. Oh, this guy has to go back. Yeah, unfortunately, this is the only drawback Warthog has. He can only shoot 3. Okay. I make a crossing. Recon, Mr. Recon. Start of the last turn, can you make a crossing here? No, you can't. Well, let's just wait. These guys can make a crossing. I don't know. Let's wait a bit. Okay, we have to take care of the helicopter here and here. I think the HQ is going to be able to do that. Make sure you move down. Yeah, keep up with the rest of the army. That's good. And what can you do? Can you do anything? No. Wow. Suffers. The helicopter has to do it. Has to help us. 1 in 7. Wow. That really does number. In a number. Yeah, just substantial tank. Stealth is doing pretty well in getting these guys, damaging them as much as possible. And it'd be nice if I recon to be able to see. I can, but there are a lot of, yeah, as you have remembered, one of my recon plane was lost there because of the Atria cannot go out. Wow. Space. Goodness gracious. This is also Patriot. Yeah. It has to move like weird fashion. I guess I don't know what the restriction is here. 7. Yeah, I just need to save up, I think. Use a tank to be able to do it, yeah. More or less. Okay, I can overrun it. Or this guy can capture it and then go back. It's going to be maybe artillery. Could be supporting this across the river. So let's make use of the helicopters one more time. I think the Russian helicopter could do it. Yeah, I take it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Not enough to overrun it, of course. Yeah, I just use these guys to attack from the range then. Make better use of this. And now let's see if attack nearby. Yeah, there is a whole, yeah, this is the bulk of their defense, I think. More or less. What they're trying to do here, trying to split up our forces or something? Don't think so. Maybe, I don't know, they're trying to cross here. Then we should wait. But my guy is already in the range of this tank, so I need to make a move. Yeah, thankfully my some of these guys are river assault capable, and I can attack the. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Oh my. Can only damage it by 1, huh? Yeah. Wow. This guy's strong. Air Force marksman. Okay. No wonder. All the Tunguskas ever constructed, we have to target this guy. 6 and 4. That was. That's actually pretty good. Okay, yeah, because it's an experienced guy. It makes a world of difference. Yeah. Yeah, this is reversal capable, so we can cross. I don't feel very bad about it. And then we can cross. Okay, now we have to take care of the helicopter down there as well. I don't know if we have enough. Well, let's see if I can deploy them. Can I buy something? Yeah, I can buy a Tunguska. A linebacker Tunguska. You decide. I choose Tunguska. Oh no, okay, I need to deploy it down here. Alright. So, make a crossing. The linebacker is not capable. Line infantry, so engineer has to provide a bit of bridging. It's gonna come, I hope, soon. Yeah, this 9 unit. No. I don't know whether they have a helicopter down there. It'd be interesting. Just see how well this guy does. 6 and 2, wow. Yeah, bitch. Blasted. Okay, linebacker. Knight is also able to attack, so I probably use knight if it's available. Knight. Where's knight? Oh, it's a bit farther. Okay, farther back. Yeah, I gotta attack. I don't think we have enough time to... Oh, we have two knights. Okay, so... 4 and 5, not bad. Knight and fair. 9 is it 9? Okay. DSM1. Can destroy this guy. Yeah, I can probably destroy this unit. I don't think I'll be able to go into Khabarovsk proper this turn. Only if I have a... Well, I mean, I could have deployed a... What do you call it? A recon. Ah, 5 and 1 now. Instead of the Tunguska. Don't I have a recon unit? Yeah, but it's already been spent. How about the star of the show, the HMM Scout? That guy has already moved or something. I don't know, I don't really see where it is. Okay, let's just count our units. Nice. Oh, nobody? Hello? Yeah, it's going to get blasted, I think. I'm not so sure, but I have a fear of that happening. I think I do remember a WS1 or something. Yeah, here we go, the scout. Okay, let's see. Right here. Okay, that's probably it. So we have two targets, three targets with the tank here. I can probably attack from afar. Yeah, this is better. It's okay. Actually, yeah, I don't know. I have a Tunguska once again. Let's do it. 6 and 3. Oh man, I want to destroy this guy so bad. I could use a helicopter to do it. But DK9 is around, so I think the best chance is just to try to attack this guy and destroy him. Yeah, I think I can destroy this guy using the helicopter. Even this guy is able to do it. Nice. Okay. Should I try to... Well... I could try the recon here. Let's see. Okay, not much happening. Air defense. So I can probably try to attack this side. Because we were assault guys, but I don't know whether I have enough support. I at least have a knight unit to follow. And this guy, well, I mean, this guy should... Yeah. All these guys are not river assault capable, so... I don't know whether that's going to actually amount to anything. I gotta try. 4, yeah, I do that. Defense sound, and let's see if I can overrun it. No, I can't. It's fine. Let's see if I can bring a bit more firepower. Good unit to have. Can destroy this guy. Alright. Yeah, let's just try to destroy him. To prevent some of the possibility of counterattack. Although I don't think it's going to really matter. At least I'm gonna destroy this guy, though. I think I can, right? I have an extra guy to get this guy off. And maybe I can place even a tank here. No, I can't. But yeah, I think I can. No, can't even do that. Let's see. Wow, that was pretty bad. That was very bad. Turn one. Yeah, I guess good try. Let's see. The river salt guys. I think this one, yeah. We need to probably come down here and try to attack from this side. This is it, folks. This is it. Most important fight ever. Ah, okay. That's not good because I pushed this guy into the city. Although, I guess it's a good thing for us to fight against this guy. But this guy will replenish himself to full strength. Ah, that's really unfortunate. But I could provide a bit of a donor control thing against it. Yeah, I'm kind of pressing, I think. I don't really need to do that. But I already made a decision. Okay. Yeah, I already made a decision there, so... Just lining them up. Three left. Okay. Mostly all CSM. Mostly all targets in the front lines, except for the scout. This guy can travel pretty far now. Okay. And last but not least, let's see what happens here. Okay, we have an anti-tank. And we have I'm sure that we have let's see, no, I can't even do that, but I'm sure we not attacked last time, so we can, I think, slink around this side. This could, yeah. Nice. Let's check infantry. Because Scott could have done some work here by hitting it and then putting away. Maybe the BMP could protect this space. Protect it. Yeah, I'm sure this guy could go up here. Yeah, but I don't know what to think. Okay. Heimars being a bit more protective position. And that's it, folks. Yeah, attack still underway. This guy replenished, as you can see. The recon is going crazy. I don't know what it's trying to do. Yeah, obviously not a good... Okay. Attacking the Tunguska. I don't know why it attacks Tunguska. It's just low level target, maybe. I'm not so sure, but... Did I not deploy the Tunguska? Oh my god. I could have deployed this guy and then killed the helicopter. Oh my goodness, my mistake, folks. Ah, yeah, continuing from the last train of thought. Yeah, this guy could not have done a good job against this tank, it seems. I like to think that... At least, yeah, I like to think that's what happened. Not that, this guy thought that this would be a bit more of a threat. I like to think that this was a more of a threat than this one. That it just opted to tank instead of this. I mean, I could imagine a scenario where if there's another tank, then they could have targeted this. At least it got out of the got on the position where it could be attacked in the city, where it could certainly be in a more disadvantage. Okay, Hull's pretty good against the coast. Yeah, you can see that there's no mistaking it. Hull's rule the cities. This is going to be the fight that is going to be very advantageous for us. I just kind of turning in a way. Yeah, and this too. Okay, so there's a tank. Alright. I don't know whether that is okay, can I cross, huh? Obviously I cannot cross. What happened? And he's able to cross though. Interesting. Linebacker. A bit too late though, but you finally arrived. Or the bridge to a retreat. There's a DK9, cannot do anything about that. This guy probably should retreat. Let's see what happens. Okay, oh damn it. That could be ambushed. Yeah, let's go into the city once again and see. I'm going to get destroyed. But come out and let the Forward Observer do the work. Yeah, it's the Forward Observer. It's gonna Forward Observe these guys. Point two. Right. We'll run. Nice. Okay, now what? Can you do well? No. So it's artillery time. Let's artillery these guys. Quartermaster, yeah. Okay, so they can definitely get their strength very quickly. This helicopter should go back. This before I forget. And this guy should come. Yeah, it's all blocked or something. Strange pathway the Patriot takes. 6. I don't know. Don't have enough artillery to. Now what? 23. Okay, I bring the best tank that I have. 23. Okay. How about this guy? Perfect. No. Can't do it. How about now? 3 and 0. I expected more from you, Mr. Toe FF, for F's sake. Alright, sorry. Knight. Okay, now Order Reserve is over. Let's get these tanks to bear upon these guys. 1, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, yes, I can. 1, 3. Attack from afar in the city. Okay, this is better, way better. Yep. And you capture air. No air more. I could have wished for a more air mission point or something. 23. Do I have one more artillery strike available? No, I only I do. Let's see if I can get this. 6 and 8. Yeah, I think I can get it. Yeah, yeah. Okay, it's gonna move. But I can target it. Okay, good. And the power here is going to. Yeah. And this one is reversal capable, so it's gonna go down. Yeah, and the Tunguska we follow. Of course, Tunguska is not reversal capable. Unfortunately, need to attack now. Oh, that's bad. Hopefully it's gonna work this time. Oh gosh, run away. There's one more tank that I can use. I have this one, but it's kind of stricken. Tunguska is already spent. Well, there has to be some linebacker around. Yeah, good. Unfortunate about this helicopter, it's out of commission for now. This. That's a problem, it's a problem. I need to bring the tech as fast as possible. But I don't think I can do it right now, for some reason. It's a bad position to be in. River, clear. Okay, well, which river is not capable, so that's what I did. I want my money back. Said, oh, good, good. I didn't know. It was like hiding along there. Alright, then it's definitely better. Better position than this. And then we have a helicopter. Now this helicopter could be used in east. Oh, still protecting, okay. So let's try to use it from this side because I'm afraid of the DK9 being in the way. Okay, hopefully it's not getting caught. 1-1. Wow. That is unfortunate. Oh my goodness. That's really? My goodness. Oh, there's DK9 definitely here, so I cannot go there. Well. Well, let's do this then. Out of the range of the, for some reason. Out of the range of the LS1 for some reason. Oh gosh, I can finish this guy off. Come on, man. This WS1 right here. But if I finish him off, I think it would be invisible. We'd be invisible, more or less. Or I can finish him off with the HIMARS. Yeah, let's do that. To be safe. Well, let's try to protect our asset here. Low set is gonna come down. Kinda trailing behind, but before long I think we'll be able to. It's too far. Let's go this way. Like a scout. It's decent in the city, so I just keep it here. Just, you know, just for the ambush possible. Yeah. I'm going to reach here before too long. Okay. Alright, so things are looking up. Things are looking up. Definitely. I just keep this guy. And maybe move this guy into the city. No, this guy's not really great in the city, so I just move this guy here. There's some space. And Crusader is going to just stay on the river, near the river. Just to be safe. And this guy, well, I just stay back and provide a bit of I can't take anybody, yeah, I guess I can't take this guy. I don't know what this is, but hopefully it's a helicopter or something. And also provide a bridge for the Patriot if they can cross there, because I don't think it's the end of the PLA air missions yet. The Crusader, one Crusader here to protect or provide support. I don't know where there's a linebacker around. There's one linebacker. But I'm afraid of what's going to happen if I do not protect it. Oh yeah, I forgot about deploying this guy. My goodness, I almost forgot about it once again. But now I can protect my artillery from the air. Yeah. Well, this would be better served. Get closer, yeah. Okay. Alright, this guy. Let's see. I'm going to find more targets for us. Artillery. Yeah, he's running out though. Oh. And you move around. I'll move here. Yeah, just stay. Sit, okay. WS1 Fury is gonna attack us. Okay. Yeah, the recon. Ambushed. Yes. Good. Ambushed. Very much so. Helicopter is moving. To watch out. Okay, WS1 attacked something. I'm not so sure what, but damn it. Can you move now? Yes? Thank you very much. Well, not yet. Yeah, need to move. River, river. What about you? Yes. Thank you. No. Damn it. Ah, dang it. Sorry. I swear so much. Yeah, there's another way, but I thought that this guy would probably bridge so that this guy can just cross, but I didn't check before committing my mistake. Once again, this guy can move because of the bridge. Thank goodness. Let's do that first. This guy's all, yeah. If I can reveal what is going on here, let's just spend the last amount of air mission point to see for sure. Well, we have, okay, we have infantry and not too bad. We can take, I think we can take them on. Provided that we have a reach here. No, we can't. Yeah, we have a reach. Yeah, good. Yeah. So let's do that. Let's overrun this guy first. Inguska, can you cross? No. It's as far as this guy can go. Decision time. Whether we can make use of the tanks and then try to attack from the south, or we can combine our strength and get this guy. I think we try to do the latter. This in the forest? No, it's in the stream. I don't know what difference that's going to make, but yeah, I think we'll be able to mount multiple attacks. But then the helicopter might come back. And I think the helicopter landed here, so need to watch out for that. Okay, so this guy might be able to target the helicopter. Let's see. Okay, so recon time once again. Get to the outskirts. Okay, another helicopter. This guy ran away because I forgot about the deployed Tunguska. Unfortunately. Okay, so this guy's moving. And they're all set, okay. I need to track down the WS1. I think they have at least two. One here and one here. If I can track it down, I can destroy it with the artilleries. Forest. Okay, it's a bit too much. How about you? Can you move a bit down? I don't know whether you can. I think this guy should move back though. The Tunguska can travel as much as possible, and this guy has been filled up. Yeah, okay, so that's good, that's good. Let's get the artilleries against this guy. Pretty decent. Yeah, pretty decent. And this is fire discipline guy, so yeah, it's really zipping each ammo. Maybe check dividing, cutting in half or something and sending it each way. Effective, as you can see the results speak for themselves. And can I target this guy as well? Yeah, that was bad. 26. Okay, could be a bit better. I can probably target from outskirts. No, I can't. I guess I can take this guy. Yeah, this guy can travel there too. Okay, so I think it's open. We are open for business. Keep doing that and go along. It'll be good. And then the heavy hitter is now coming. Yeah, wow, look at that. Yep, there's the WS1. You are dead meat, mister. Yeah, 2-for-1, always welcome. Entrenchment down. This is as useless as what is it? In terms of attacking strength. Nice. In terms of attacking strength, the core HQ. Yeah. And now, let's see. PMU is around, but can. Is this PMU? No, it's always one. Did I do that? Maybe. Be nice if we can provide a bit of defense here, but it's clear, and if there's a tank around, I don't think there's a tank anymore, but it's going to get pretty ugly. Let's see, they can attack. Yeah, this guy should attack this thing. 8 and 6. Okay, one more strike and it's going to be over. See there. Yeah, use the last ammo to destroy it. Good. Now I think we can move some squish in it inside. Well, I mean, there's DK9s around, I think. So it's moving to the outskirts, but it might come back and attack us. Clear. I chose clear for some reason. I move out a bit more, yeah. Okay. Now I think I can attack these guys. Oh, okay, not good. All clear, but I can, yeah. We attack 5. Did I do that? Maybe low set could also attack, yeah. I don't know, get the intermittent down. And also destroyed it, bonus. Destroyed one, but it's a bonus. 1 and 1, my aim is that I capture this. Yeah, 1 and 2 is a bit better. And yeah. Oh! Okay, I thought that I was ambushed or something. Wow, that really took me back. Oh, visions of flashes of nightmare. Sweat rolling down the back. 3 and 4. Okay, a bit, better. This is good. 7 and 6. Okay, good. Alright. Yeah, you're trapped, sir. The Tunguska. Very methodical, this. Destroy it, please. Oh, give me an opportunity to check what his trade is. Air Force Marksman, oh, that guy. Yeah, because he was able to replenish from only one strength, he lost like a lot of experience. Yeah, so it applies to both sides, thankfully. Alright, good. Towers now. Nice and capture it. And now, Crusader. I have another Crusader, or is it okay. The recon here that was buzzing around, kill yourself. Valiantly enough. And I used to, yeah, just get this guy over. Knight needs to replenish. I don't know what where he got damaged, but yeah, definitely needs to replenish, and I just go right off against this guy. Yep. Nope, you're not going to make me. And the helicopter could also do it if I can provide a bit of a... What is it called? How well it does. Ah, 7-5, not bad. 3-1, ah gosh. Hot mess. Yeah, I'm afraid of this guy. But I can bring down the peg. Yeah, this is what I saved up for. 10-1, wow, I really get destroyed. Might as well just go around it and then try to aim at this guy. Might as well. Oh, I can destroy this guy, okay, good. Yeah, why not? And I can aim it, no, I can't aim at that guy, but yeah, okay. So, the artillery support is more or less nil, I think. Hopefully. I just stay, and there's a helicopter nearby, so get Tunguska down where the recon was and see if I can protect this guy a bit better. Yeah, guy needs refueling. Yeah, done a terrific job. And this guy could go down and attack the mechanized infantry if possible. Yeah, oh no, yeah, damn it, I knew it. Ah, gosh darn it. Yeah. I can do air transport. There's one DK9 around, so I'm kind of hesitant to move the helicopters. But I need to destroy this guy. Yeah. There's one more Comanche. That's good. No. Yeah, this is better. Get the entrenchment down a bit and I attack. And 4, I take it. 3 and 3, not bad. Apply some pressure here. Oh. 1 and 3, oh goodness. Oh, definitely seen. And we found a target for my helicopter here, seems. And 5, yeah. 4 and 5, oh, okay. Better than nothing. Chinese still has air mission points I think they can spend. Yeah. I'm worried about it. Oh gosh. You move, before we move up, would be a better idea. Around here. And let's see. Do I have one more shot? Okay, good. Yeah, I guess I can try to attack this guy. Okay, okay, good roll. Alright, nice. Is that it? Striker Scout. Yeah, I think kind of gives a bit of a cover for the units around it. Okay, so that's it, folks. 3 turns left. Oh, that's good. Good news. Yeah, I guess when okay, he's going somewhere. You definitely see that their defensive force has been compromised and they're being sapped of their strength. Yeah, can feel it. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, okay, why not? 25. Alright. Nice. And I should capture it. And moving around, trying to move around. If the Losa can give it a warm welcome here. Yeah, it was a quite exciting ride. Let's position our unit to strengthen our pack. And we need to go south now. So these guys take care of things. And we go south. Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. Oh no, go south. Maybe there's some DK9s around. Okay, yeah, here is where the DK9s are. I hope we no surprises like tanks. Came new, 60. Okay. Can move still, so let's move. Let's try to cut their road. Escape or something. Escape path. Spend everything. Okay. Okay. Move it and then attack, and then this guy can also. Oh, just outside the range. Let's just attack the DK9s because I can use helicopters there. Oh, go up now. Damn it. This guy has to do it. That'll work. Oh. Okay. Well, the helicopters might have to do it. Because this guy apparently. Tank is pretty fast too. Okay, yeah, this guy can do it then. Good. Oh, wow, look at that. My goodness. Oh, moving back. So. Yeah, can't do anything here, I guess. Hey, reserve the helicopter. For now, and this guy now can, yeah, roam now. Alright, good. That's 3. Okay, so maybe you can, yeah, just provide a bit of artillery attack. That's all I ask, and this guy could damage it a bit. You know, there's something south too, so I need to see what's happening there. Yeah, a lot of things still to do, folks. 4 and 6. 8 and 6. 3. I have to take it. Powell. Is this reversal of people? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Just go right up against it. Yeah, I don't know if I can finish with a brilliant victory, but I think it's okay. I think it's fine. And 5. I thought that I might, you know, have to restart this or something because I was afraid that I'd not be able to contend with all the tanks and whatnot. Linebacker, yeah. I don't know, yeah, I guess. Let's try to cross and then you attack this guy. Yep. Good. Engineer's revenge. And okay, so yeah, I need to spend the last amount of air recon to see. There might be a lot of anti-air. No. Okay. 5. Okay, yeah, anti-air, anti-air, all anti-air, as you can see. Yeah, I'd be very bad off. Try to attack these guys then, or helicopter that is. Yeah, that's the best thing I can do. I have 6. Unguska could handle it, given that we can maybe try to attack. This guy has to get destroyed too. Maybe I can damage it a bit, yeah. Nothing much, but need to make a move now. Can you not be transported? Okay. Finish him. Yeah. Finally found a road that they can travel on. Don't need no engineer, so you can, yeah, travel pretty far. Wow. Yeah, at least one of these guys TK9, so I won't bother. 7-4, not bad. Best. How about you? Okay. Yeah, I need to stay here and fuel up. Oh, somebody captured that airfield. Thank you. Okay. Still left. Good. Right. So let's get these 2 points spread out. See if I can make it in 2 turns. Maybe. Let's get a head start. Not this guy, but the guy that I can use. 24. Okay, sure. Push it out. And where is the recon? I guess it went east. So I can, and probably overrun and then 1 hour away. This guy could go quickly. And this guy stands. Can also, yeah, go there and then scout for us. 1-3, take it. Throw our tanks into the battle. Oh no, this is a different tank. Linebacker, not a tank. 4-2. Yeah, this guy can cross into here. Okay, good. Knight unit is also able to. I don't know about knight, but yeah, let's see. We can go in 2 turns, try to buy for brilliant victory. Yeah. 3 tanks? Yeah, let's just add on the misery of defender here. Let's move out. Linebacker also. Let's move. Okay, I could. Let's see. Yeah, I can probably block this guy's approach. they have here, but let's see if I can. Oh no, okay, I don't think they have a lot. I try to go as far as possible to evade infantry. Oh no, sorry, the anti-air. Okay, yeah, they have a couple. I think my marines will be able to go there, but I'm not so sure. Well, let's just try to put these guys under the zone of control. Right, and this guy, okay, so some of these guys I can target. Not this guy. Target probably this guy. Or can target this guy. No, I probably target almost outside of the edge anyway, so let's try to target this guy then. Full strength, so I may be able to just. Oh! Okay, well, I mean, it's almost dead, so that's good, but I'm surprised that most of the times it doesn't really even receive any damage, but it's a bit different because it's really an inexperienced unit. One, okay, so one left. Yeah, probably need some support here. So we just try to maximize our treble for the artillery. These guys can move. No, I think just stay because I am afraid of this guy. I don't think he can move, so maybe stay in our control. See how many turns. Two turns left. I don't know if I can make it. The Marines can travel all the way, but I don't think I can do that. Unfortunate, but yeah. It's fine. I'm not going to be greedy here. Okay, let's just travel a bit farther. Yeah. Okay, so I have this guy. Probably you see the difference what I'm talking about. Yeah, no damage incurred. I mean, granted, it's only 3 strength, but. Okay, so get the experience that you can. Get filled up. That's it. Ambushed. I like it, I'll just overrun it. Taking something. Oh wow, he did infiltrate and then wow, I was right, so this guy cannot fill up. But I can I guess capture this. Oh gosh. Come on. Oh, okay. It kind of worked. Can you? Oh, wow. Okay. So you can actually fill up. I did take it back. Okay. Now. Right. And this guy will take care of things. Yeah. Oh, not yet. Not yet. Uh oh. Not yet. Goodness. It works out, but delay it to the last moment. And this guy is kind of the engineer guy. Okay, thank you. Oh, all right. Probably target it down there if I can. Yeah, I have no actionable recon ability, so I probably try to. Oh no, it sucks. Oh, sucks. But I gotta move. Let's see what they have. Can you move? Nah. Have to make it like one time deal here. Yeah, just gosh, you move. Okay. Yeah, just kill it. Fine, it's fine. Fine. Alright. This guy can move here. Didn't matter, would he be able to reach here? I don't know. I can try. The artillery will be able to do some attacks though. Yeah, you just have to capture only this one. can probably, yeah, make a short work to this guy if I can actually move these guys. Can I move this guy anymore? Okay. Oh gosh, darn it. Yeah. Imars could attack in the last moment as well. That gives us a bit of hope, and also the helicopter might be able to do some work. Like, right now. Entrenchment down, at least. Yeah, suppressed at least. Yeah, 3 and 2, 3 and 2. Ah, it's okay. Man, oh man. Now I'm trying to go as far as possible. It's the only thing I can do right now. Circle infantry can surround this area. Yeah, this I don't really care. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Orthodox still has some ammo. Tunguska will give us a bit of a scouting. Let's see if a tank can go right up there. No. Yeah. Going to be too late. I think I re-log jammed before anything can happen. So we need to rely on the air force. So let's just bring all the air guys here and see if I can destroy him. The knight is able to go there. And these guys probably could some of it. Yeah, could attack. At least this turn. If not, definitely next turn. This guy is the most important unit right now. And we have a tank and garrison. Garrison I can take care of. And this guy I can take care of with Warthog. No, the helicopters. Okay, so let's bring these guys down. Patriot. Warthog. This guy is able to support the defenses here, I think. Yeah, so I don't think I can do that. But next, I can probably destroy this guy. Or at least move it out. These guys. Okay. I do have a lot of artillery still. These guys. Now, well, low set. Can you move? No. Next turn. This guy can provide protection here. I don't know. It's kind of open, but I did sweep the area and there was no activity. So I guess I can just leave them be. Although I can bring in some other units. 324. That gives me a pause. How about a fast acting unit? How about a recon or something like scouts? Or artillery, yeah. If I can, I'd like to bring artillery. Cheap artillery or something. Mobile gun, it might work. So this guy could also work. But the Russian one, is there any 6th range or something? But it's a bit too expensive. No, I think... Oh wow, 14-14. How about this guy, I mean RS. 14-12. So we are trying to get that mechanized infantry, right? Yeah, so I guess we go for the Russian guy. I don't know. Maybe it's gonna work, maybe not, but... Whatever. I don't think he can attack this turn, but next turn he might... Yeah, next turn he might be able to do it. What am I trying to achieve here? Some of these guys will die. I think the... Knight is going to die. Unless I use helicopters. Which I'm going to do very soon. If I have anything available, that is. I have one. No. I don't. Oh, I have this guy, but... Can you attack? Ah, barely. I guess it makes a bit of difference. Oh, you can also attack it. Yeah, I just want sustained attacks against this point. Ah, no matter. I just attack. Oh, that's not. I take anything though. Okay, so this is important too. Very important indeed. Oh, not bad. Push him out? No. I can destroy him. Oh gosh, I can capture it though. Okay, so captured, and now we try to provide a zone of defense and go and target our well, I think go, but I don't think you can target the warthog. Maybe you can, but it's probably hidden. Alright, so what now? Which direction? That doesn't really matter. I try to protect some of these points or something. Yeah. Stay there, and this guy, well, we have enough. Okay, still have enough. Maybe you can add to the later, I think. Can add to the attack next turn. Alright, so this comes down to the last turn, folks, whether it's going to be brilliant or not. Maybe not. Maybe you already passed the threshold. Ambushed, well, for you, but I think I'd be destroyed. No, I didn't get destroyed. Oh my god. Oh my god, brilliant victory is over, folks. I was mistaken once again. Brilliant victory is over. Yeah, I don't think I can do it. Yeah. Oh well, brilliant victory, he has to do it, but you know, he was pretty close, right? I think I can achieve a victory here. Right? I think so. Yeah, get the tank. Then maybe suppress it. Yeah, suppressed. Ah, here's the DK9. Very important unit. Very dangerous unit. Yeah, two DK9s. Oh my goodness. Gives me chills. Thinking about what would happen to this poor helicopter. Well, let's see if I can some work against this guy. Nice, wow. Very nice. And this guy, well, take care of him. Yeah. Just see if I can. Yeah, definitely can attack. 7 and 5. Push him up. And this guy actually did pretty well in surviving. And I think I can win now. Yeah, finally. Finally. Alright, good. I have to make use of this guy though. No, I can't. How tragic this is. Yeah, good. So we invaded China and now we're taking the last of the point. Can still move a bit. Really doesn't matter, but doesn't really matter, but you know. Just for completeness sake. Hopefully this doesn't crash or anything like that. Or I hope that I did not just jinx this let's play. But at least I got to hear some new sound effect of this guy traveling by foot or something. Apparently, yeah, like yeah, carrying this stuff all around. Cool. Huh? Okay, good. Yeah, of course. I mean, say it's during one, but you know. Might as well just give me that. It's going to be a clean sweep. Nope, it's not going to be a clean sweep. Maybe. No, I don't think so. Just have to make sure that I have a unit that I'll be able to use to capture. Yeah, I can. 5 and 2. Move them up so that some artillery can wink, wink, nudge, nudge, we'll be able to destroy them. No, can't. Oh, no, not even that. Oh, this guy could. Probably, yeah. Bye bye, Mr. Leg Infantry. Hope your legs serve you well. Okay, now. So that's it, I think I just captured and be done with it. Alright, so Western victory, 24 hexes captured. Yeah, pretty fun mission. All things considered, and the key I think here is going to be splitting up the troops from the very beginning. So use the Russians to serve as a buffer against this huge contingent of heavy armor poised to counterattack and ambush us. Of course, bring in a lot of air units to support them. Take care of this first turn and then try to split up the troops using the marines and fast all-terrain vehicles and try to capture this lightly defended point. Yeah, get their attention so that they don't really like, they try to turtle instead of trying to counterattack here, knowing that this objective is safe. And then use this unit to just, you know, capture the outskirts and then surround Khabarovsk. And then the biggest, heaviest armor with the river assault could also spill over this side as well. Use this island as a launching point to, you know, complete the siege of the city. And at the same time, use the Russians, whoever survived from the first encounter, and using the night units and also other river assault capable vehicles attack here. There's a tank and a mechanized infantry. And of course, WS1 here and here. You gotta make sure that you watch out for the lightly armored units trying to cross into the rivers. Yeah. And Khabarovsk itself, use the Powells that are definitely geared toward urban warfare. And try to, yeah, make sure that you travel as much as possible. I did not really do well in terms of managing my air mission points, so I could not bring the Marines down as quick as possible. Yeah, I mean, that was it, folks. That was it. No victory, but pretty close one, and I'm happy with that. Triumph, your masterful victory at Khabarovsk dealt a mortal blow to the dragon. Chinese forces are now trying to mobilize their reserves into defending their borders, fearing an offensive on their country. Please let me do it. We are, however, switching the battlefield once more. Hey, actually, there's one more mission. So this is not the end, folks. Extra mission. Nice. The Japanese allies request help in defending their islands. What? I thought there were... Oh, so could have been a People's General the second or something, expansion pack. But the battle is over for McKay. He's probably going back to Moscow for the victory parade because, of course, I mean, Russia has been liberated. So McKay 2016. Yeah, well, general between general and colonel, so I'm not so sure, but you can see the Mueller United Nations definitely achieving great things in Railroad Remake and Ling, of course. Finding himself to be an able general, but McKay, not much, because he's not really done. I mean, you know, it's a good mix of, as I said, victories, but some of it kind of hurt because at Hanoi, for example, I could have achieved brilliant victory perhaps, but I didn't have reversal capable tanks. So I had to like make a roundabout detour. Yeah. Irkutsk was my favorite map for sure because kind of unique. I still remember it. Ulan-Ude was also pretty unique. I mean, those maps themselves are unique, but the fact is these campaigns make use, recycle the maps. It's kind of, you know, deja vu. Of course, you have different units to work with, but I mean, if you have played the United Nations, then you've probably seen the bulk of what Western campaign offers you. Yeah, but McKay definitely makes a name for himself and pushed down whoever it was. I don't know, maybe Ramirez or something. Right here, yeah. So he is not general, but he's People's General. Right, folks, People's General 3.0. I have covered, you know, a lot of campaigns. Still have New World Order. Not Wolfenstein, but Vietnam New World Order. I think it deals mostly with their conflict with Thailand. I really don't remember any warfare recently between, or any tension between these two countries, between Thailand and Vietnam, but they're basically right beside each other, and there must be some border dispute or historical kind of tension. Just like Vietnam would against China. I do remember they had some battles. Yeah. And there's some custom campaigns too, but I don't know if I will go through them. Well, I mean, I could if I have enough time, but for now, I think I just try to wrap this particular segment up with promise that I come back to people's channel from time to time. But it's going to be mostly scenarios first, custom scenarios, one off. There might be more interesting context or situations that could play out. And then maybe after I've gone through scenarios, then yeah, go back to some of these, especially the New World Order, because this is part of the original campaign. Alright, so, it was general, I hope you enjoyed it, and I accidentally started it, but it has to wait. Wow, look at that. Yeah, I'm definitely intrigued, but I think I'll leave it until next time. So I hope you enjoyed this series. There'll be some more turn-based goodness to come. And until next time, I return with a new game. Please stay tuned.